next we meet one.
Brynjolf, eh? Let me guess. He just plucked you off the street and dropped you into the thick of things without telling you which way is up. Am I right? See, that kind of attitude comes from someone who wants to get rich and stay alive long enough to enjoy it. We're going to get along nicely. So, if you've got the nerve, I've got plenty of extra jobs to help get the guild back on its feet. Look around you. The flagon, the guild, it's all falling apart. A few decades ago, this place was as busy as the Imperial City. Now, you'd be lucky if you don't trip over a skeever instead. Look, I know the others think I'm a bit daft for saying stuff like this, but I'm gonna give it you straight. Something out there is piss drunk mad at us. I don't know who or what it is, but it's beyond just you and me. We've been cursed. I'll tell you what we do. We spit in that curse's face and turn things around down here. Put things back the way they were. That's where you come in. I've got plenty of work available that could guide us down the road to recovery. All you need to do is ask, and we can both come out of this smelling like a rose. I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's are more your thing, go talk to Vex. Most of the establishments in Skyrim keep their transactions recorded within business ledgers. Your job will be to change the numbers in those books so the shortfalls from our other jobs look legit. Feel like doing a bit of writing? Just remember the rules. Keep it clean and keep it quiet. Here's the details.
So, you're
the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted. I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump... Look, I've been in this business a long time. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much... Good. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Now, if you'll excuse me.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them.
Better be important. I'm quite busy.
Something? Of course, Thane. How can I be of service? Let's go.
Scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Did we have... Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Okay. Need something? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. I have to remember.
Make sure there's a contingency plan in effect in case Riften falls under attack.
Yes, Master.
Should fall, it's only right that its leader be spared.
Good afternoon.
As Yar Leila's houseguard, I would ask that you maintain respect.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep.
All times.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Welcome to Riften, traveler.
As long as you continue to obey our laws.
What can I do for you? Good journey to you.
Yes? Good afternoon. Yes, I could use some help with... Well, at any rate, or... In fact, if you could retrieve... As you can imagine, I tend... What I need is my Dwemer stirring spoon. Bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy to experiment on you. No, that isn't right. I'd be happy to reward you. Excellent. Well... Why are you still standing here? Oh, right. You need to know where they are. That would help.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire Army.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then.
Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Mm-hmm.
You need anything, come see. I have a lot of respect for Ambaris Vrandar, but his views are a little extreme. Take care, friend.
Spare a coin for an old woman? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside. You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
No.
Something troubling you? So, if you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. If you're looking to get some coin for the fruits of your labor, you should... I also suggest you spend some time in the training room. Just talk to Vipper. He'll show you around.
Welcome to the... Take a look. Usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them. All right, then. Ready for some work, or are you just gonna
wander
around?
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Speak quickly.
All right, then.